Did you know that you can share your location with loved ones to help keep you safe or in case of an emergency? This feature is a great safety tool that can be used to check in on loved ones with real-time location sharing. To share your location on an Android device, you can use Google Maps. Locate and open the Google Maps app. It is a colorful pin icon on a white background. Once you open the app, ensure that you are signed in. You will know that you are signed in if you can see your profile picture or initial in the upper right corner. Tap your profile picture or initial. Tap location sharing. Select the blue button that says share location. Choose how long you want to share your location for by tapping on the drop-down menu in the left corner. Locations can be shared for as short as 15 minutes to until you turn off location sharing. Select the people you want to share your location with next. Down below, you will see some suggested contacts to share. Swipe to the left, then tap more if you don't see that contact you want to share your location with. Search for your desired contact by name, phone number, or email. Tap share twice, then hit the send button to share your location sharing link. To stop sharing, you can either let the timer you set run out or go back to Google Maps. Tap on your profile picture or initial in the upper right corner, then select location sharing. The banner down below informs you that you are sharing your location via a link and how much longer that link will remain active. To stop it, tap on the banner, then tap stop. Location sharing can contribute to personal safety by allowing you to share your whereabouts with trusted contacts. Whether it's a new route you're traveling and want others to monitor your movements or sharing where you are in an emergency, location sharing can be a great feature with many uses. We hope you have enjoyed this video. Check out our entire video series, Did You Know? Digital Essentials for more helpful tips. For more information about this feature, including other digital features available on your device, visit www.bridgingapps.org.